I want to thank my colleague from Berks County for working to get this bill out of committee and to the floor. There have been many, many people working to get this legislation passed over the years. And if it is passed finally, it will save lives. If we had parking protected bike lanes in 2015, we likely would still have Susan Hicks here with us today. The street where she was killed is a busy street corner near the university where she worked. It should be a parking protected bike lane, and if this bill passes, it will likely become one. That would be a much more beautiful memorial than the ghost bike that stays there today. I didn't know Susan, but I have many dear friends who expected to have her many more years to work with. Her loved ones thought there would be more long talks, more work, more and making opportunities for others, more travel, more opportunities to learn together and laugh and bike and even cry together. We will never know who would be saved by allowing cities to make their roads safer for bikes and cars, but there is no doubt that there will be many. People like Susan and Emily Fredericks, the two cyclists after whom this bill is named, were among them. I hope this bill becomes law, and that Susan and Emily's law brings a little bit of peace to Susan's loved ones, that fewer people will have to suffer as they have. And I hope that this receives the unanimous support of this chamber. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.